película. The only taxi is in London tonight. For me, good night.
Other matches that are being played at the moment. These matches on. And the League Division One, the games at Coventry, Leeds and Swansea all being played. In Division Two, Leicester play Watford and Queen's Park Rangers on their all-weather pitch play Barnsley. And the FA Cup second round, these matches on. Chesterfield, Doncaster Rovers, Dorchester and York. And in Scotland, I think there's just four matches left there. Dundee, the games at Dundee, Hamilton, Kilmarnock and Arbroath. So there's not many matches on at all, and incidentally of course the pool panel does sit. All grass pitch to an all weather surface. That's Loftus Road, home of Queen's Park Rangers, and we have a report from the ground shortly. Today we also pay common recurring Kelland Road, which involves strong promotion candidates. Watford, who are third, are at Leicester, and Queen's Park Rangers are at home to the side just above them, Barnsley. That last fixture provides Rangers with the latest justification for spending £300,000 in the close season converting their Loftus Road pitch to an all-weather surface. It must also bring a smile to manager Terry Venables' face when you recall his amusing appraisal during last week's focus of a grass pitch salesman.
I look at it from the other, above Newark's touch, so looking at the other way around, if you actually, I came to you and I was going to try and sell you a grass pitch and everyone had Omniturf, I would say to you, I've got this new idea of a grass pitch. And you say, what, grass all the year round? I say, no, not all the year round, but for 2 months it's very nice, it's good. And then we get a bit heavy in the goal mounds and the goalkeepers can't move so well. And then when the rain comes really hard, we get rain all over. Now the ball don't bounce at all. It goes and it sticks in the mud. It don't bounce at all. Now we have real fun a month later because the frost comes. Now the ball bounces really high and no one can stand up. And in some cases, where you have sunny mornings and where it's been frosty, after the pitch is muddy, and the half where the sand has got a shadow over it, it's frozen. So half of them is going to have mud pitch, and half of them is going to have a frozen one. So this is going to be a really good idea. Then it's just after spring, we've got the bare middle where you're going to have a bouncy ball, and a nice one on the outside, and so forth.
And you're going to do, Bob, you high up the job if you're not careful.
Put like that, it's a very convincing argument. The more so when you look down now at my feet. Because this is the amount of snow that would have been on an ordinary grass pitch. And if you look around Loftus Road, you'll see a fair amount of snow on the terraces. This has been removed this morning. There's been an army of workers working here, the earliest coming in at 7 o'clock in the morning. But it has been simply to remove the tarpaulins and to get the snow off the pitch. And what is left is a green oasis in southern England. The pitch almost exactly the same as it was a week ago. It's a new phenomenon, so therefore there have been a few mistakes. And I'll show you one. Down on the pitch, they've put rock salt. Now this has caused a few problems because it's taken time to brush it off. In future, they'll be using plain salt. But as Terry Venables said, the important thing is that we have tried to do something. And today is the day when their efforts are being greatly justified. It'll be an all-seated crowd this afternoon because the terraces aren't going to be used and the prices will be the same as one would pay on the terraces. People who normally pay £2 and £1 for youngsters will pay exactly the same this afternoon for a seat. Now the irony is that Terry Venables might wish this game wasn't being played because there are 6 first team members of the Queen's Park Rangers squad on the injured list. But the important thing he says is that the game does take place for the good of football, that the attempts that they've made to do something about this sort of weather will succeed. And let's hope that it's a good game for the spectators to watch, and that they enjoy it, and the pitch plays well. Obviously, at the moment, it's a little bit slippery, but where they have cleared the snow completely, it really does look first-rate.
Well, what a sharp contrast conditions that Loftus Road offer to the majority of grounds in England and Scotland. Only 3 league games remain in Scotland, at Leicester and Queen's Park Rangers. And in the FA Cup, this enabled us to cover their match against Barnsley and our main match, Swansea.